So today's video, I'm going to show you what's in my jewelry box. This is what it looks like. I got the jewelry chest from my mom, who got it at the Goodwill. And I guess we'll just get started with the top. So in the first drawer, we have all of my dangly earrings. In the second drawer, we have the bigger earrings that don't fit in the smaller. And this is a keychain that broke, but I got from my best friend when she went on vacation. And then this one is a diamond bracelet that I got a lot of years ago. These are from my grandma. And then in this one, we have all the boxes for my wedding. So, let's see, in the first one, this is my wedding band. It's going to go with my ring. You can see that. The wedding is only like 3 weeks away, so I have to take it in to get them soldered together pretty soon. And then in this one, this should be Adam's wedding band. It's a tungsten carbide ring. And it looks black, but it's not. It's just like a white gold silver color. And the other box is just the box for my engagement ring, but it's cute, and so I wanted to keep it. So let's see. In the next drawer, oh, this one's empty. And falling out, I see. In this one, we have some old pairs of sunglasses. They're all pretty much the same. My best friend gave me these. She has a matching pink color. Some glasses. And in this one, we have some nail polishes. That's nowhere near all of them, but I just didn't have time to organize them all for the video, so you can at least see some of them. And then the necklaces we have here, we have, most of them are from my grandma. I have a cross, let's see if we can zoom out. Pink beads, those are obviously really important. This one is, looks like something from Christmas. These really are really tangled up. I need to go through them. Some beads. This one, I call this the penis necklace. My grandma gave it to me, but it looks like a penis, to me at least. And then on the other door, we have this giant necklace. It makes me think of a wrapper. I'll probably never wear it. I've got a butterfly, some more beads. This one reminds me of like a graduation tassel. A guitar. This one's pretty. Oh, and then the top, on top of the jewelry box, I have like one of these old wash things from my grandma. So I'll take that down so you can see what is in the top. All right, in the top we have a bunch of fashion rings and some plastic bracelets. We've got a gold watch in the shape of a heart, a flashlight, a hair clip, some beads. These are actually off of my wedding dress, in case any of them fall off. A men's watch, that's Adam's. Another silver watch. I don't know if any of these watches even work. We've got a lighter that I got a few years ago from my stepmom. I don't even think it works, but I don't smoke anymore, so we're saving it in there. And then I got this from my grandma. It's an old Avon turtle. If you open it up, there's stuff inside of there. I don't know, I thought the turtle was cute, so I'm keeping it. And then for the rings, we have, this one is a lizard, an owl, big circle, butterfly, an owl, just some plasticky little rings here. This one's pretty. It's actually like a pinkish diamondy color. This one's from my grandma. I've never actually worn it. I used to wear this one all the time. Just a little flower bouquet. And there's just this little blue one. And a butterfly. This one looks like a golf ball. This one's really cute though. I like the flower. There's a little mood ring, some plastic ones. This one I got actually at a garden shop, which is strange, but. And then just a little ring. I might actually wear this one while my wedding ring is getting soldered. So yeah, I think that's everything in my jewelry chest. Let me know what is in your jewelry chest. Leave a comment down below. Like this video and please subscribe to me for more videos. And thank you for watching.